Deoxyribonucleic acid, more commonly known as DNA, is a molecule that encodes the genetic instructions used in the development and functioning of all known living organisms and many viruses. Most DNA molecules consist of two biopolymer strands coiled around each other to form a double helix. Because DNA is so stable and can easily be programmed by changing its sequence, many scientists see it as a desirable building material for nanoscale structures. In the past, using a strategy called DNA origami, scientists were able to construct two-dimensional structures from DNA and later three-dimensional structures. But now, MIT biological engineers have created a new computer model that allows them to design the most complex three-dimensional DNA shapes ever produced. The new approach relies on virtually cutting apart sequences of DNA into components called multi-way junctions, which are the fundamental building blocks of DNA structures. These junctions, which form naturally during DNA replication, consist of two parallel DNA helices in which the strands unwind and cross over the binding strand to a strand of the adjacent DNA helix. After virtually cutting the DNA into smaller sections, the new computer program reassembles them into larger structures such as rings, disks, and other shapes. By changing the sequences of these DNA components, designers can also easily create arbitrarily complex architectures, including symmetric cages such as tetrahedrons, octahedrons, and dodecahedrons. This new design program could allow researchers to build DNA scaffolds to anchor arrays of proteins that mimic the photosynthetic proteins found in plant cells, or create new delivery vehicles for drugs or RNA therapies. The researchers also hope to create a version of the model that allows the designer to specify a shape and obtain the sequence that will produce that shape. This would enable true nanometer scale 3D printing where the ink is synthetic DNA.